The 79-year-old Emeritus Archbishop passed away at Nsambya Hospital in Kampala. The deceased has been described as a great pillar who provided special pastoral care and guidance to many, regardless of their religions and tribes.
Having learnt the passing on of the Archbishop Emeritus Paul Bachenga, it saddens my heart and really bit lowers my spirit and my soul. But that is it. That is the Lord. We all are born and at some point we pass on.
Father Charles Mutabaru Karanga, the Diocesan Media Relations Officer from Mbarara Archdiocese, confirmed the news in a statement that was signed by Archbishop Lambert Baino Mugisha.
I'm saddened to hear this information this morning that the man who ordained me, whom I worked with, whom I have loved, has gone to be with the Lord. It is very sad, and we are praying for his soul. We shall miss him. He's a man of passion. He loved the church, and he loved priests. He loved Christians.
Bachenga's leadership has been majorly focused on education and health, where a number of schools were established at Nyamitanga Hill. He pioneered the starting of the University of St. Joseph at Nyamitanga, St. Joseph Vocational Secondary School, which started in 1980, Nyamitanga Business Institute, and Chitabi Seminary. The late Archbishop Bachenga has been remembered as a great pillar and a unifying factor in Ankole.
Archbishop Bachenga is one bishop, really, that I've seen in all my lifetime. Having been consecrated in 1989, really, is the person I've all known for my life until 2020. A man of great humor in his homilies, his kindness, his intellect, his tactical way, and even now when I became a politician, to understand his tactical way of giving a message, even when it is heavily political.
The lesson I have learned to young generation is unity. Is unity. Not be segregative. Let us unite, we shall build. Because even in Nyankore they say, one by one makes a bundle.
I found him as the man of wisdom, the man who was expressing experience than guiding.
He was a man of good counsel. He would give homilies that would engulf everyone, from children to adults. He was a person who knew everyone by name that has ever interacted or made a change with him.
He used to have a friendship with the late Sheikh Abdunur Kaduyu. You may think that they are believing in one religion, but he was a very good man. We're really going to miss him.
Born 30th June 1944 in Bombaire Village, Igara Sub-County in present-day Bushenyi District, he attended pre-primary school in the church building at Bweza, Bushenyi District. He attended Ibare Primary School before he joined the Ibanda Preparatory Seminary from 1958 to 1960. In 1961, he joined Kitabi Seminary, where he graduated with a high school diploma. Bachenga was admitted to Bukalasa Minor Seminary. He taught briefly at Roshoroza Seminary in Kabale District, and was then admitted at Katigondo Major Seminary to study philosophy. Later, Bishop John Baptist Kakubi of Mbarara sent him to study at St. Andrew's College in Scotland, where he obtained a degree in theology. He was ordained priest of Mbarara on 11th July 1971 at the age of 27. He served as a priest in the Roman Catholic Archdiocese of Mbarara until 6th March 1989. He was appointed Bishop of Mbarara on 6th March 1989. Bachenga was consecrated as Bishop of Mbarara on 24th June 1989 by Bishop John Baptist Kakubi, assisted by Bishop Adrian Chivumbi Dongo, the Bishop of Masaka, and Bishop Serapio Wemi Magambo, the Bishop of Fort Poto. Bachenga succeeded as Bishop of Mbarara on 23rd November 1991, replacing Bishop John Baptist Kakubi, who resigned at the age of 61. He was appointed Archbishop of Mbarara on 2nd January 1999, when Mbarara Diocese was elevated to an archdiocese, subsequently making him the first Archbishop of Mbarara Archdiocese until he retired on 25th April 2020. Bachenga served as a priest for 52 years and as a bishop for 34 years. Report compiled by Abdul Karim Sengendo and Adolf Ayoreka for the news.